Now I am a star. I give off light. I am a huge ball of hot gas.
Go.
The earth moves around the sun.
The sun is
every night I'm in the night sky. You can see the surface by you the surface of the moon by using a pair of binoculars or a small telescope.
I generate huge amount of energy by combining oxygen nuclei into helium. This process is called nuclear
fusion. Sunlight shines on only the part of Earth that is facing the sun.
The Earth is 93 million miles or 150 million kilometers from the sun.
I have the most water on my surface. I am unlike every other planet in the solar system. The Earth takes 365 days to complete its orbit around the sun.
The sun is the hottest star near Earth. It is a swirling ball of gas, plasma, and fire.
Earth is the only planet that has an atmosphere containing 21% oxygen. Earth is covered by 7% water with an average depth of 2.5 miles per kilometers.
It takes 24 hours for the Earth. It is because of the sun and moon's gravity that we have high and low tides. Planets with strong magnetic fields such as Earth manage to deflect most of these charged particles as they approach.
I am much smaller than the Earth, with a diameter of 2,169 miles or 3,476 kilometers. I rotate because day and night. The sun does not really move across the sky. Earth is moving. The moon is Earth's only natural satellite.
The Earth is the third planet from the sun. The densest planet in the solar system. It is the largest of the solar system's four terrestrial planets. It is the only astronomical planet object known to accommodate light.
As it rotates, the part that was light turns away from the sun and gets dark, and the dark side moves into the light side.